Here at Brief Salon and Spa, and today I'm going to show you how to do a kitten eye. I got my Joan from Mad Men dress on, and I'm a little 60s inspired. So the easiest way to do it is with a gel liner. Now if you don't have a gel liner, you can use mascara and a brush like this. I'm going to use eyeshadow because I don't know how many times I'm going to have to do this. But first thing you want to do is take a little bit of eyeshadow on your brush or gel liner. Swirl it on your hand, tap it out, and then you want to look at your eye and you want to stamp where you want your wing to go. Then you go through and clean it up a little bit and bring it forward. Then you take it from this end and bring it across. I do my eyeshadow first because it creates a little bit of a shelf, which makes it a lot easier. And then, once you're happy with where your line is, and I think I'm pretty happy with it, you can clean up the sides. You can go in there with a Q-tip, kind of give it more of a defined look, or bring it up a tad bit, kind of give it more of a cat eye, and there you go. Once you're happy with it, you can go over it with a liquid liner and seal your look. And I'm Maureen Barnes with Brief Salon & Spa in Lansdale, and that's my quick kitten eye. Thank you. Bye-bye.